ABG Bubble, our brand new TV show about life at ABG. This is Anton and I'm Alina.
And here's what's coming up. So Valentine's Day is knocking at the door and lovers are preparing their Valentine's cards. But if you don't have a date, don't get too upset because there is an alternative. Let's watch.
The 14th of February is celebrated as St. Valentine's Day in many countries. But here in Bulgaria it's also St. Trifon the Resin's Day. Let's find out more about it. In Bulgaria, St. Trifon the Resin Day is a celebration of wine. According to the old custom, this is the day when you prune the old twigs of the vine so that it can sprout anew in the spring. This is an old ritual for vitality and fertility.
On the February 14th, the day is shared by two celebrations. One is the worldwide St. Valentine's Day, and the other one is the celebration of wine, Stefan Zarezan or St. Trifon. And basically people enjoy themselves, have maybe homemade wine, you know, get drunk and just have fun.
February 14th is a very popular date in Bulgaria because people can choose whether to celebrate wine or love, or even both, on the same date. For ABG Bubble, Alina Kebish. Cheers!
So, how was the wine, Alina?
It was actually very good, you know? Very good.
Okay, but what if I don't want to drink wine? What if I'm not in love?
I think Christy's got some tips for you.
Okay.
Let's check it out.
Hello everyone! I'm Christine and I'm here to show you some tips for Valentine's Day if you're single. First tip, you can go to a bowling place! If you don't feel like playing bowling, you can just drink.
Tip is watching a favorite movie. And guys, being a single means that you can spend more quality time alone. So have fun and happy Trifon the Resin.
And now let's hear one more tip from Christian Hammerdorfer, who is kind enough to star in our next segment, Bubble Talk.
Today my guest is Christian Hammerdorfer and he's gonna talk about Valentine's Day. Hello Christian! So, Christian, tell me, what should single people do on Valentine's Day?
Well, you know, first of all, I'd like to tell you how honored I am to be participating in yet another video production at AUBG. Now, in Bulgaria, we're very lucky because the 14th of February is not only Valentine's Day, but it's also Trifon the Resin, which is a day for drinking wine. So if you're lonely on Valentine's Day without a date, grab a bottle or a box of wine, chug it down, and go home and go to bed, forgetting about the fact that you're miserable and lonely.
That's an amazing tip from Christian Hammerdorfer, and I'll see you next week.
Okay, thank you, Christian. That was really useful.
Yeah.
By the way, what were your worst presents on St. Valentine's Day?
St. Valentine's Day? Oh, I don't know. I haven't had that many St. Valentine's Days, but, you know, I had some Trifon the Resin, but I wouldn't want to talk about those.
Well, let's hear then what ABGers have to say about their worst presents.
That's...
Suspenders.
It was a huge teddy bear and I have a lot of them and I hate them.
Unfortunately, I never get Valentine's presents.
Valentine cards, because it was useless.
It's a thing for the knuckles when you beat up people so you don't get hurt.
Well, I didn't get anything for Valentine's ever. Only accidentally, and that's the worst part of it.
Flip-flops. Never give flip-flops as a gift for Valentine's Day people.
Oh, wow. Those were some pretty nasty presents. If you don't want to screw up like those people did, check out what Heidi has to say for you.
Hey everyone, and welcome to How To with Heidi. And since Valentine's Day is just around the corner, I thought I'd show you how to make a simple Valentine's Day card with just glue and wrapping paper.
The first step is to fold it down the middle vertically. Then what you want to do is to fold the corners, making them aligned with the fold you just made going down the middle. Flip the wrapping paper over and fold the sides into the middle once again. Now, fold the top into the side without the pattern. Fold the rest of it onto the back so you'll only be able to see the shape of the heart. Fold the top corners as well as the inside corners to make it look even more like a heart. Once that's done, take your glue stick and glue the back so it doesn't come undone. You can write a little message to your loved one here.
And there you go, a simple little card for the AVG bubble. I'm Heidi Pollier. Have a great Valentine's Day.
Thank you, Heidi, for your insight. And for all you cooking enthusiasts out there, Rafi has a special themed recipe for you this week. Check it out.
Hello everybody, this week we're gonna make a heart-shaped cake for St. Valentine's Day. You know what they say, men's love go through his stomach. I don't know if it's true, but why not try it? Happy St. Valentine's Day!
Okay folks, this is all we have for today. Thanks for watching and have a nice Valentine's Day.
And don't forget to like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter and also subscribe to our YouTube channel.
See you next Saturday. Okay.
Action!
So how's the wine?
No.